Oh yeah, we're not out of the woods just yet. Well, I have to admit, that attack is pretty awesome. To be honest, I've got to be honest with you, I don't think I ever tried that move out when I first started this game. Mainly because I didn't know what to do. Okay. Oh, glitch. Well, that was a glitch count. If only you had some kind of, I don't know, weapon which shoots bullets of some kind. It must have been a while since I played Shadow the Hedgehog as well. I'm going to have to play that again after I play this. Nah, I've got work to do, so... I've just got to finish this playthrough off. I've just got to finish this off, then... Then, you know, full steam ahead on my homework. Okay, so we got this bit with Rouge. This bit's just as annoying with Rouge than it is with Knuckles. Rouge, Okay, so that was done and dusted. Okay, so we've got Shadow taking on Iblis now. And then we'll have some Rouge, more Rouge gameplay.
Found a chaos emerald.
Don't touch it!
Dun 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 dun. Wah 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 wah.
What? What's this?
Well, if you played Sonic Store your silvers, then you would know what that is. Defeat Ibis. Let's see. 7 minutes to beat him. Challenge accepted. Oh, well, that's just great, Shadow. You lost some rings already, and he ain't done nothing. He ain't done nothing. Look at the shiny. Well, I nailed that, so boing. Right, so more shinies, so I'll just take that. Okay, so two more hits and he should be out. Of course, he's got that big rush attack, which has ended many a hedgehog. I think I can make that jump. Yeah, I think I... Yes, I made the jump. Shadow knows when to make the right jumps. Or maybe not, because he just destroyed it. God damn it, Shadow. I'm actually going to take a risk here, so... Absolute booyah. So join us in the next part to find out what happens after we beat Iblis. So until next part, farewell and cheery Weetos? Ready break? Shredded wheat? Nope, Cheerios!